Go. Go.
Today, we're starting our journey in The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. We're really excited.
It's gonna be fun.
It's gonna be really, really, really fun. Because today, we're playing it on the N64.
Nintendo 64, in case you don't know.
Ruffians, do you have an N64? Have you played Ocarina of Time before? No. Oh, yes, yes. See, we've played it, but kind of haven't because Mama and Poppy were playing. We played all together. We don't get all cuddled up and play it, and we give helpful hints.
Yeah,
because they weren't that helpful. But yeah, so it's very, very special to us. But actually, maybe this is a bit embarrassing, but Mama Puppy doesn't remember, but Moko-chan, we still very vividly remember when we got the N64, right?
We're very, very, very tiny puppies.
Tiny puppies, but...
It was an important memory.
Yeah, even though we're still just tiny puppies, it's important to help out, right?
Yeah.
So, Mama Puppy and Papa Puppy came to us. And they brought us out to a big pile of laundry and said, you have to fold this right now.
But we were just very tiny, tiny puppies.
And it was such a big, big pile. Like,
it was like bigger than us. Up,
and we thought, wow, this is really mean.
I can't do this.
It's bigger than us. We can't
do this. I'm too tiny. I don't know how to do this.
And so we started crying and folding laundry. And then our hand hit a box. And the N64 was on the inside of the pile.
That's probably why it was so big.
Right?
Yeah.
That's how we got the N64.
Yeah.
But it wasn't our first gaming console. Because we were born with the SNES.